Let me ask you one thing. What did you think of Bill Cooper?
Well, Bill Cooper was an alcoholic. He was an egomaniac. And, you know, talking about flying saucers in the ocean and aliens and all this stuff. And he was a liar, though. He didn't, you know, he was a pathetic drunk. Is that your answer? You like that answer? Anything else, sir?
I believe you.
I only have one message to give you. I don't care what you think of me.
Some dead drunk.
I don't care what you call me. I do care what you do with this information because it is important to our survival as a species. It's important to our planet. It is important for the world. What happens to me is of no consequence, and I knew that when I started this. And over the last 17 years, I knew that someday I was going to have to get up and say this, whether I wanted to or not, whether I was afraid or not.
The first warrant was served on September 11th of 2001, but was postponed. It would not be until November of 2001 when the police would finally make an attempt to raid Cooper.
A few months before the events of September 11th, and then, of course, Bill's life cut short shortly thereafter.